Once again, the eyes of the nation have turned here to this tiny village in western Pennsylvania. Blah, 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 blah. There is no way that this winter is ever going to end as long as this groundhog keeps seeing his shadow. I don't see any other way out. He's got to be stopped. And I have to stop him.
Real good, Phil. Real good.
He's out of his gourd.
I'm worried. I think there's something really wrong with Phil.
Yeah, there's a lot of things really wrong with Phil.
Well, hi, Phil.
I've come to the end of me, Rita. There's no way out now. I just want you to remember we had a beautiful day together once.
All right, little fella. Good job. He just smiled at me. Did you see that?
I believe he did.
Okay, little fella, there you go.
Hi there, mister. Something I can do you for? Hey! Hey, what are you doing?
Hey! Get the word out! Somebody kidnapped Bill! We're going after him!
Why would anybody steal a groundhog?
I could probably think of a couple of reasons. Pervert.
That's not bad for a quadruped. You gotta check your mirrors. Just side of your eye. Side of your eye.
That's it.
Hey, they're chasing us. Come on, make it fun. Don't drive angry. Don't drive angry.
There's no way out except the way we came in. We got him now.
What the hell is he doing?
I don't know.
You gotta shoot. Aim high. I don't want to hit the groundhog.
Well, we mustn't keep our public waiting, huh?
It's showtime, Phil.
Right on me, Larry, in 3, 2, 1.
He might be okay. Well, no, probably not now.